And there is more breaking news in Charleroi. A student at Charleroi Area Middle School was found with a gun. That's according to a letter that was sent to parents late this afternoon. The letter states that fellow students reported the incident to an adult and that school police found the student in possession of a handgun. No one was hurt.